ऑल, आज मैं विजिट कर रही हूँ मुंबई का एक बहुत ही पुराना चर्च जो बनाया गया है 18th सेंचुरी में ब्रिटिशर्स के द्वारा। ये चर्च का नाम है अफगान चर्च और ये चर्च मुंबई के बहुत ही फेमस एरिया में है। एरिया का नाम है कोलाबा। तो चलिए अब ये चर्च हम विजिट करते हैं।
कोलाबा अफगान चर्च, द 165-year-old वॉर मेमोरियल reopens after a rupees 14 crore renovation. Among the many storied landmarks that grace historic Kolaba in Mumbai is a striking beautiful Gothic structure dating to 1865, the Afghan Church. With distinct architecture and quite a unique backstory, this church is one of a kind landmark in South Mumbai, also known as the Church of St. John the Evangelist. This Anglican church was preceded by a small chapel just a kilometer south of its present-day location. Soon, the colonial government designated a patch of land for the new church to be set upon, also calculating that the new structure spire may serve as a useful landmark for ships in the nearby harbor. The construction of the church finally began in the 1840s to address the need to build a memorial to the thousands of soldiers who died at the First Anglo-Afghan War and the subsequent retreat from Kabul in 1842, fought between 1839 and 1842. This war had been a disastrous attempt by the British to encroach upon present-day Afghanistan, as a result of which all but one of 4,500 soldiers and 12,000 of their camp followers lost their lives. William Bryden, an assistant surgeon in the army, turned out to be the sole survivor on the British side. Many of the soldiers who had fought and died in the First Anglo-Afghan War on the British side hailed from Mumbai, and so it was deemed fit to build a memorial in this city. The building had its foundation laid in stone in 1847 by then Governor of Bombay, Sir George Russell Clark. The church was finally completed in 1865. With distinct white Gothic arches, impressive stained windows, and a 60-meter-high tower and spire, this magnificent church stands tall today in Navy Nagar of Kolaba, towards the southern tip of Mumbai, and is owned and managed by the Indian Navy. It regularly hosts weekly services while remaining an architectural landmark and major attraction for tourists from around the country and abroad. Timing for this church is morning 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. in the evening. How to reach here? This church is located at Kolaba in Mumbai, which was constructed by British East Indian Company. A person needs to get down at Churchgate Railway Station, which is the nearest in Western Line. You can take a cab or you can also take a bus to Kolaba. The bus number is 123 and the nearest bus stop is Regal Cinema or Churchgate Railway Station, which will take hardly 20 minutes to reach this beautiful church. So for more such informative videos and contents, do subscribe to my YouTube channel, Rathore Nisha Jivraj. You can also follow me on Instagram and Facebook. My ID is Rathore Nisha Jivraj. Thank you very much for watching my vlog.